to my channel, my friends. You are watching my channel Sonu Kya Guitar, and this is your friend Sonu Kumar. So friends, today in this video I'm going to show you how to play the song Summer of Love by Shawn Mendes and Tierney. So friends, it is the very beautiful song, and we are going to use her capo on 4th fret, and we are going to use her the chords for this song. It is G, E minor, B minor and D. And friends, for this song we are going to use the riff, and it is the finger picking pattern riff. Friends, for this song we are going to use the riff, and it is just like that. So friends, it is the very beautiful riff, and you can use this for this song. The first part of the riff we are going to play just like that. So friends, for this part, press the first string on 5th fret and press the first string again on 7th fret. And in this time, we are going to play the 4th string, 3rd string, 2nd string and 1st string. And after play this, then play the 1st string 2 time on 7th fret. Then lift your finger up from the 7th fret and play in 5th fret 1st string. Then again press the 7th fret on 1st string and play 1st string. Then again lift up your finger and play 1st string on 5th fret. And after play this part, just play the 2nd string. And in this time, press the 2nd string on 8th fret and play the 2nd string just like that. So friends, it is just like that. And after play this part, just play just like that. So friends, for this part, play again 4th string, 3rd string, 2nd string and 1st string. And after play this, then play the 1st string on 7th fret 2 times. Then up your finger from the 7th fret 1st string and play the 1st string on 5th fret. And again press the 1st string on 7th fret and play the 1st string. And again lift up and play in 5th fret just like that. So friends, it is just like that 2 times. So friends, the first part clear here just like that. And the second part of this riff we are going to play just like that. So friends, for this part, press the 2nd fret 1st string, and in this time we are going to play the 4th string, 3rd string, 2nd string, 1st string, and play the 1st string 2 times again, and stay here on the 2nd fret 1st string. So friends, it is just like that. After play this part, just play again 1st string in open position, then again press the 1st string 2nd fret and play 1st string, and again play the 1st string in open position. Then press the 2nd string in this time on 3rd fret and play the 2nd string. So friends, it is just like that. And after play this part, play just like that. So friends, for this part, press the 1st string 2nd fret again, and in this time play again 4th string, 3rd string, 2nd string, 1st string. And after play this, play 1st string 3 times. Then press the 1st string on 3rd fret and play the 1st string. And then up your finger from the 3rd fret and play the 1st string and stay here on the 2nd fret. Then again press the 1st string on 3rd fret and play the 1st string. And again play 1st string on 7th fret, 2nd fret. And again play 1st string. And here is the confusion. So friends, we are going to play this for the 2 times. It is just like that. And it's the entire part of the 2nd riff. It is just like that. And friends, the whole riff of this song, it is just like that. Friends, it is the very beautiful riff, and you can use this for this song. And after play the riff part, and we are continuing with the string pattern for this song, and we are going to use the only one chord progression for the entire song, and it is G, E minor, B minor and D. Fence for the G chord, press at the 5th string on 2nd fret, press 6th string on 3rd fret, and press at the 2nd string and 4th string on 3rd fret. This is G. For the E minor chord, press at the 5th string and 4th string on 2nd fret. This is E minor. For the B minor chord, press a bar on 2nd fret, press at the 2nd string on 3rd fret, and press at the 4th string and 3rd string on 4th fret. This is B minor. And for the D chord, press at the 3rd string on 2nd fret, press 4th string on 2nd fret, press 2nd string on 3rd fret. This is D. So friends, we are going to use only 4 chords for this song, and the string pattern, it is just like that. This is the string pattern we are going to play in G chord substance. It is down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. And E minor, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. B minor, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. D, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. And it is just like that. And it is really interesting string pattern. So friends, this is the guitar tutorial of the song Summer of Love by Shawn Mendes and Danny. I hope you all enjoy it and you can play this song by the guitar very easily. And friends, if this video helps you, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel Sonu Kyaar Guitar. And also don't forget to like this video, comment on this video and share this video. And friends, I will meet you soon in my next guitar tutorial video. Till then, goodbye, take care and keep watching my channel. So thank you so much, friends.